New this morning, a 28-year-old man is dead after being taken to Creighton University Medical Center.
The man was transported from La Vista with a gunshot wound. KTV News Watch 7's Michael Sevier is live from the Creighton University Medical Center with the latest. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning, Nicole. We do have limited information this morning, but we do know the man was transported here to Creighton University Medical Center shortly after 10 last night. Man did die from his injuries. We're not sure if that happened on the trip to the hospital or once they arrived. We're told by La Vista police the man did have a gunshot wound. The shooting happened here near 84th and Harrison at 8621 Parkview Boulevard. A woman in her mid-20s was taken to Midlands Hospital at Papillion with some minor injuries. The couple's two young children were also in the home. No word where those children were placed. The man and woman were not married, according to police. Douglas County Crime Lab is assisting in the investigation. Now, police would not say if this was a result of a domestic dispute. Also wouldn't say if the man was shot or if it was a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Again, we do not know the condition of the woman who was taken to the hospital. We just know she had minor injuries, perhaps some cuts. The name of the couple has not been released yet, pending a notification of the next kin. Nicole?
All right, Michael Sevier reporting live. Thank you.